subject of this video is the tent spider, Pisaura mirabilis, which is quite a large, distinctive looking spider which you often find in long grass. And it's called the tent spider because it creates a tent-like cobwebby structure to protect its eggs and spiderlings. And I've spotted one here that's actually guarding its nest and sitting next to it. And the nest is quite obvious because it's all covered in drops of dew. So there's the tent spider, Pisaura mirabilis.